Skins of Forlorn, we're looking to stay unbeaten in the CCC with Ansonia in town. Look at the effects with the fog. Colin Moore swings it out to Carter Mesher. He picks up good yardage downfield. Look at that, first down and Moore for the Redskin. Moore again looking to pass, finds Mason Kemper. First down yardage here. They are marching down the field in Shelby County. Moore then pitching to Nick Brandewey. He finds some running room before getting tackled. Then Moore doing the passing thing. Mesher with a solid pickup here. They would turn it over on downs, but Fort Loramie gets the win tonight. Final score in this one, 37-10. Game